Where string pool is located. Before Java 7, the JVM placed the Java string pool in the permgen space, which has a fixed size A. It cannot be expanded at runtime and is not eligible for garbage collection. From Java 7 onwards, the Java string pool is stored in the heap space, which is garbage collected by the JVM. The advantage of this approach is the reduced risk of out-of-memory error because unreferenced strings will be removed from the pool, thereby releasing memory.